This program is particularly designed for students and professionals that do not have any experience in data science and programming before, and they want to enhance their digital skills in applied data science. This includes students and professionals coming from different sectors, including finance, banking, engineering, business, education, law, cultural heritage, management, and other sectors.
So I'm a conservation scientist. I'm a chemist working in a conservation studio. So we take care of the actual material aspect of the archives collection, the paper, the parchment, the ink, illuminated manuscripts, photographs, and we make sure that they are well preserved and well kept, and that, like, the environment is correct. We investigate the degradation processes, and we also investigate the materials to understand the history of the documents better, and how the miniatures were made, how maps were colored, were painted. So I do analysis of the materials quite often, and that produces a lot of data in different formats that I have to then process and interpret. So it's that stage where computing can be very helpful, because it can speed up the process a lot.
The Postgraduate Certificate in Applied Data Science is a one-year program and consists of two compulsory taught modules and a project module. The first module is called Demystifying Computing with Python. The module covers the fundamental concepts and techniques of programming with Python and how to apply them to perform simple data science methods. Students develop the core skills and expertise needed by informational professionals, for example, using Python to implement programs and to interface with different data sets and data sources.
It was very, very useful for me to familiarize with the languages available and a basic knowledge of Python, at least to realize that it's not something so scary, that you can learn, start from scratch and slowly build up your level, and eventually you understand better when you see code done by other people, and you can start having tools to talk and discuss and modify the code and write basic programs yourself. So it's quite encouraging to see how you progress over the course.
The second module is called Analytic Tools for Information Professionals. This module covers the fundamental concepts and techniques of data science and tools, for example, used in Python, to demonstrate how to apply this in order to process and visualize datasets. This includes introduction to machine learning and how to solve data science problems for different datasets.
So we had like theoretical lessons, and then immediately after we had practice. So we would apply the concepts we were learning in exercises together as a group, and then go through the solutions and ask questions, because it's quite easy to get stuck. So it's great to see that you're not the only one having trouble, and talk to your classmates and your tutors and be able to debug your code and find solutions to the problem. And that's actually, in my case at least, is when you learn the most, when things don't work and you have to go back and reconsider and edit, modify things. And then it's very satisfying when you manage to achieve what you wanted.
The third module is called Postgraduate Certificate Applied Data Science Project. This module provides students with an opportunity to work in an area of applied data science in depth and to develop a piece of software to address the modern needs of a data science project. This module will bring together the different skills developed from other modules, and the students will develop a personal project in applied data science with the guidance of a personal tutor from the Department of Computer Science and Information Systems of the Birkbeck University of London.
It was learning something new that I had no previous experience, so that I found that quite stimulating. It was like brain exercise in that sense. I found it exciting to get into a completely new subject. And then I thought the tutors were fantastic. They were so supportive, and they actually managed to make it fun, which is not easy in principle when you think about it. But they managed to create a really nice environment and make it really dynamic. And I also like the fact that everything was orientated to our work. So something that is actually useful in our day-to-day work that can help us automate certain tasks that are very time-consuming. So What I like about it is that I hope when I master it a little bit more, it will save me a lot of time and I can automate the boring things and then use my time and my energy to do the more creative tasks of my job and of research.
By completing this module, students will gain a broad knowledge of computer science, data science, and some aspects of software engineering, and acquire practical problem-solving and analytic tools, while also will have the opportunity to investigate certain areas of current research in data science more deeply during the project module. For more information about entry requirements, attendance, modules, and the syllabus, please visit our website. Thank you.